Anyway, I just came by today to show my support for the El Salvadorian community and for this corridor, and I wanted to really pay my respects to Oscar Dominguez for all of the work that you've done for the tough task that you took on of smoothing out some of the rough edges on Raul. And Raul Claros is now, I think, a fine young man, and I'm going to be mentoring him in the future, and I want you to know that. It started with Mike Davis. Please give him the round of applause that he deserves. He didn't have to do this, but he did. I also came here to pay my respect to my dear friend, and not just the councilman of the 1st District. He is the president pro tem of the Los Angeles City Council. He is my right hand. Give and Red a round of applause. And Jose Gardea for working 12 years for this community. With that said, every community deserves to have its place, its corner in the sky. And this is your corner. Now, Ed, you talked about El Salvadorian restaurants. Well, I'm going to come to every one, especially if you serve pupusas. Okay, yeah. Enjoy this day. Thank you.